Hello everybody, my name is Thiago Reis, and we are here at CES 2020 presenting the MEMS microactuator technologies that we have. Today, we're showcasing technologies for augmented reality and portable healthcare. From a technology standpoint, we are showcasing our electrostatic mirrors, our drivers, in combination with laser diodes. So if I look at the technology main building blocks, we have the optical engine that benefits from our MEMS mirrors, so there are two mirrors per optical engine, the three laser diodes, and the electronic subsystem that is also provided by ST. So the laser diode driver, the MEMS mirror drivers, and the digital controller portion. Here we have quite a few examples of how augmented reality applications can actually be explored. The first one is MegaOn with laser beam scanning AR glasses. So this is an integrated platform where you have our drivers, laser diodes, and our mirrors that are actually projecting images in this display. On top of this platform runs on a Qualcomm XR1 platform, which is a very powerful platform for augmented reality applications or extended reality. At the same time, we also have customers and companies that we are partnered up with that have form factor augmented reality glasses already implemented in the market. It's a small form factor glasses with holographic lenses that you actually project image directly on the lenses. So for example, getting notifications, email messages, navigation assistance, and many other applications directly on the go. The next product that actually benefits as well from our technology is the Accuvein, now targeting portable healthcare. So it's the same block diagram in the sense of using MEMS mirrors, laser diodes, and our drivers to actually create projection of visible and invisible light. In this case, the infrared light is being absorbed by your blood, and you can actually identify your veins through the green light. So the green light is actually projecting where there is no blood. In this way, for example, if you're doing a medical treatment and you need to find the right vein, this is the perfect product to do so. Again, benefiting from our technology in MEMS mirrors and microactuators. A beautiful example, actually, of augmented reality for portable healthcare. So on top of the MEMS mirrors, we also can work with MEMS speakers together with a company called USound. So basically, USound manufactures MEMS speakers, and the key advantage here is the small form factor. So they are 6.7 by 4.7 by 1.56 millimeters cubed. So this means that this is a very, very thin speaker that could be implemented in augmented reality glasses in form factors such as this one. So on top of being a small form factor speaker, it also has competitive performance at sound pressure level. So we are talking about 73 dB SPL at 10 kilohertz. And again, this allows a very small form factor implementation such as those glasses. It's seamless audio for you to wear with any augmented reality system to hear your music, take conference calls, and your day-to-day activity. All right, so after showing you all these demos, I just want to highlight that ST is a key player in this ecosystem. Augmented reality is benefiting from our MEMS microactuator technologies, and we are partnering up with key companies to bring new ideas to life. And that's it. Thank you so much for your time, and please visit us for more information on ST.com. Thank you.